Look it up. This is a fact.
We did.
We're helping you get the facts about many of the comments made during tonight's debate.
Tony Vargas lied about Don Bacon's record on pre-existing conditions.
It would not kick people off their insurance plans.
Then Vargas lied about abortion.
Bacon has maintained that he wants protections for health of the mother and for rape and incest.
If Tony Vargas will lie about Don Bacon and himself, we can't trust him in Congress.
I am Don Bacon, and I approve this message.